Hi. So today, I want to share with you my Royal Canadian Mint 10 ounce silver bar. So for those who keep silver will know that Royal Canadian Mint is famous on their maple leaf coins. So they got a lot of different coins and rounds. And this will be their famous silver bar. So take a look. The finishing is really, really, really nice. So shining. So stated here is 9999. Fine silver. Look at the printing. So actually this is the stamping bar. They're using the machine to produce, to stamp out the design. Nicely done. Shiny bar. Look at behind. It's a repeating logo. One shining one in the middle. The feeling is so shock. So the feeling is so good. You should try to hold it yourself. So I have two with me when I started to stack silver. After like 1 month, I bought another 3 from SK Bullion. For local, if let's say you heard SK Jewelry before, yes, this is their sister company, SK Bullion. They all come with serial number, so a different serial number on each bar. Okay, now I have 1, 2. I bought this at around $232. So that time the silver spot price is at $22 per ounce. So we pay a bit premium on this. Because of the design, I feel like it's quite reasonable. So I have this precious metal that worth around 1001 with me. Thanks for watching. Shall share with you more next time. Stay tuned.